before actually it includes the both aspects of Crete, which is the androgynous self, which is the union. The west side is the female part of Crete, and the central side, the east side, is the male part of Crete, which is symbolized with Taurus, and the bee symbolized with the bee. The female is symbolized with the bee. So we have a union here of the two aspects of masculine and feminine energy, because this is what we are called to do. We are called to do the holy wedding, which will happen.
Yes, I love that. The holy wedding inside. Oh.
O ieros gamos, we say in Greece. Ieros gamos.
Ieros gamos. I like it. And the beauty is the way we're going to do it.